This will be a tough one. Be careful.
Is that all?
will do. Let me help.
Bring it on! It's over! Gotcha!
I'll handle it.
Thank you. I think we're done around here, wouldn't you say? Let's get back to the Courageous and report to Prince Oliver. Huh, someone's calling me. Hello, this is Reen.
Hi, Reen. How are the requests coming along?
Oh, hey, Toa. Actually, we just finished the last of the urgent ones.
Really? That's great. Does that mean you've got time to head back to the Courageous then?
Yeah, sure. Don't tell me there's more bad news.
Oh, no. Not at all. Just come back when you get the chance. Okay? Trust me. You're in for a surprise.
Hello, hello. Can you hear me?
Angelica?
You're okay!
Well, hi there, my beloved kitty cats. How are you guys doing? I haven't seen you since the festival.
It really is you! Oh, thank goodness!
Seriously, we've been worried about you.
Yep, as you can see, I'm hanging in there. Sorry for not being able to get in touch sooner. I'm sure you must have been worried, but this was my first chance. It's a pleasure to see you again too, Your Highness. And looking good, Instructor.
I'm delighted to see you're well, Angelica.
Nice to see all this stuff that's been going on hasn't changed you a bit.
You don't know how happy it makes me to see you safe, Angie. Now, we couldn't contact you after you went back to Ruhr, so I was getting worried.
Oh, I'm sorry about that. There were a few little family matters keeping me busy, you see.
I can only imagine.
I'm sure it's real fun being from one of the four great houses these days.
Indeed, especially when her father is one of the most important figures in the Alliance, much like my own. How are things in the Rogner family at the moment, incidentally?
Oh, you know. Speaking of our families, I heard you ran away from home, Eusis. You've got some serious balls. But yeah, things aren't exactly great between me and my own man either. With the way things are going, we're gonna have a real father-daughter squabble on our hands soon.
That doesn't sound good.
Are you going to be all right?
Oh, I'll be fine. I've got my own supporters, I'll have you know. Anyway, part of the reason I called was to pass on a message to Elisa. It's about your mother's whereabouts.
You know where she is?
Please, tell me! How is she? Is she all right?
She's fine, but she's been in prison somewhere that's a real pain to get to. I'm still trying to figure out how to get her out of there. You just leave that to me, okay? Everything's gonna be okay, and...
Oh, no. Sounds like gunfire.
Oh, damn it. That didn't take Father long. Sounds like he's found me already.
Angelica?
Sorry, I'm gonna have to go. I'll contact you again as soon as I can. I'm happy I could hear your voices again. And don't worry about things here. I'll be fine.
Angie!
Angie, wait!
That didn't sound good.
I hope she hasn't gotten herself involved in something dangerous.
She did say she had supporters, but it still sounds like she's in a pretty precarious situation.
I hope she's going to be all right.
She said Mother's been in prison somewhere, too.
I can't pretend not to be concerned.
Yeah, she did say not to worry, but...
Hard to think that way after hearing what we just did.
Are you guys going to help her?
Thanks, guys.
Then that makes our next destination the Nortia province. You guys are sure about this?
Absolutely. She might have been forced to withdraw, but as far as I'm concerned, she'll always be a part of Thor's. Both she and Elisa's mother might need our help. How could we turn a blind eye to that?
Thank you.
I don't know how much we'll be able to do for them. But we're not going to find the answer by standing here. So let's make our way to Ruhr.
Hey there, Reen. Do tell me all about what you've been up to. Marvelous! You've ranked up. This is just a little something from me. Well, well, that's very impressive. I'll be looking forward to your next report.
It sounds like you'll have no trouble getting into the Nortia province, at least.
I don't think so. The problem is getting into Ruhr City itself, or even close to it.
We can't exactly just take an airship through the airport like we're on some pleasure cruise.
And approaching the city along any of the highways is a surefire way to get arrested.
Not that there are any good places nearby to land the Courageous in the first place.
That's why we're calling you, Gwyn. You wouldn't know of any other ways for us to get near, would you?
You came to the right person. I happen to know the perfect way.
You do?
You know that Spina By Road to the west? There's this little stream that runs along it. I used to fish in it all the time back in my younger days, I'll have you know. As it so happens, you could trace its source all the way back to the mountains of Ymir.
Hold on. So you're saying we should sail down from Ymir to Ruhr?
Exactly. It won't be the smoothest ride you've ever taken, what with the rapids and all, so you'll need to be careful. But I'd still say that taking that is your best bet for sneaking as close to the city as you can.
It sounds promising, at the very least.
I like it! It's just like being in a spy novel!
And you would know a thing or two about spies, wouldn't you?
Should we make our way to Ymir, then?
Let's decide who's actually going first. We can only get so many people on a boat.
Thank you so much for your help, Grandfather.
Oh, think nothing of it. What kind of man would I be if I didn't help my adorable granddaughter at her hour of need? And I never want to pass up a chance to put my less than adorable daughter in my debt. Sounds like my number one protege is in a bind, too. I can't very well have anything happen to our wanton womanizer.
We'll help Angelica however we can. Take care, all right?
We'd go with you if we could. Unfortunately, someone's got to stay and look after the Courageous. And then there's the whole boat issue on top of that.
Please, do what you can for Angie, for me, for George, and for Crow.
We will.
Okay.
Here I go. Now's our chance.
flames! Burn!
Leave this to me!
I'll handle it.
Here I go!
Okay. Now!
An opening!
Let's move.
Right.
My turn.
Right.
We should keep going.
I did it.
Beginning combat.
Here I go.
I can do this. Fire! Now's our chance.
Got you.
My turn. Ha! Now's our chance.
You're done. I'll handle it. Too slow. Got it.
An opening. Real beast of a monster.
Ha! Ha!
Careful!
My turn!
My turn. Eliminating targets. Now. Laura, let's finish this.
Let's move.
Ha!
My turn. Target's eliminated. Let's get going. Huh? Thank goodness!
Naturally.
On.
Careful! This one looks strong! My turn. Eliminating. Now!
An opening!
Let's move!
You have my face.
No problem! Let's go!
Leave this to me! Shatter!
My turn. Eliminate.
Here I go!